The American University in Cairo is holding a Mad March, this year's biggest book sale of English books. Discount of up to 75% will be in all books during the sale, which will last for the whole month of March and is open to the public.
The reason that we made this book sale is that the lack of Cairo International Book Fair, it has been postponed to June. So we found this good opportunity to do a book sale ourselves. We have a lot of books and a lot of categories. Almost all of the categories are on discount or a special offer. We have up to 75% on academic titles, and we have textbooks starting LE50. We also have a discount, one of the biggest discounts that AUC Press has ever given, which is 35% on all of AUC Press publications, even the new arrivals.
The fair has witnessed a remarkable turnout of visitors. While taking into consideration the precautions against the coronavirus pandemic,
الأوفرز كنت متخيلة أنها هكون يعني أعظم من كده بكتير بس لأن معظم الكتب الحقيقة أسعارها غالية شويتين فيعني لو خلينا الأوفرز أكتر من 25% أو أكتر من 35% فممكن تساعدنا إن إحنا نشتري كتب أكتر
الحقيقة العروض مشجعة جدا والمعرض فيه فرايتي وكتب لذيذة جدا
المعرض كويس قوي أول مرة يعملوا 35% فدي حاجة كويسة وكويس كمان انهم عاملين الكتب الجديده ده حمسني الناجي لان كان في كذا كتب كذا كتاب جديد زي History of Graphic Design ده بالنسبه لي كان حاجه كويسه
The organizers say that the offers are exactly the same as in their annual pavilion at the Cairo International Book Fair. However, the difference is that the area for AUC Book Sale is twice the size of its pavilion at the Cairo Book Fair. Doaa, Farid, AUCTV.